A Forest Park man is accused of attacking his girlfriend and holding her at gunpoint. Police have charged Garland Thurman with kidnapping, domestic violence, and a weapons charge. Officers say he hit the woman, then held a gun to her head and threatened to kill her at an apartment on Dewdrop Circle. The woman was not injured.